man who walks not in the plans of the wicked, nor acts like the sinners, nor mocks like the scornful. Blessed is the man who does not put his hand to hypocrisy, so everyone can see it's God he wants to please. For he's the light is in the Lord, and in God's word he ponders day and night. He shall be like a tree that by the shore of living water, bearing good fruit when the time is right, whose leaf shall never ever fade away. Whatever he does, the Lord shall take and make it prosper. Blessed is the man who lives not in a den of iniquity, sinning secretly when God has set him free. Blessed is the man who does not put his hand to hypocrisy, so everyone can see it's God he wants to please.